Western Point. Moving faster than the international border line between the United States and Canada. This is a waterfront to a depth of 180 feet, or 55 meters. The water that flows over the falls comes from four of the five Great Lakes. From here, the water goes down the Niagara River to Lake Ontario. Then the St. Lawrence River, and finally, the Atlantic Ocean. Just to the right of the fall, right behind the fall. That's our competition for the day. I'm going to go to the next one.